नमस्ते बच्चों, खुश रहिए आप लोग। मैं सर डॉक्टर शिल्पा सिंह शाह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्या पी टू मेंस यूनिवर्सिटी, एंड आई एम फ्रॉम फैकल्टी ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी एंड डायग्नोस्टिक्स। आई एम एमपीटी कार्डियोथोरेसिक। सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द इन्वेस्टिगेटिव प्रोसीड्यूर्स, वन ऑफ द इन्वेस्टिगेटिव प्रोसीड्यूर ऑफ कार्डियोथोरेसिक कंडीशन और कार्डियोपल्मोनरी कंडीशन। ओके, वन ऑफ द सिम्पटम्स ऑफ अ फिजिकल साइन ऑफ कार्डियोपल्मोनरी कंडीशन इज क्लबिंग। ओके, सो व्हाट इज क्लबिंग? वी हैव टू नो दैट क्लबिंग इज द कंडीशन ऑफ नेल। ओके, इट इज क्लबिंग ऑफ द नेल इज सॉफ्ट टिश्यू स्वेलिंग ऑफ द टर्मिनल फैलेंग्स। व्हाट हैपन, देयर इज वन एंगल between the nail bed and nail foot. If the ankle is disturbed or anything happened to that, that may lead to clubbing. It is a symptom of cardiopulmonary condition. Okay, so digital clubbing is characterized by focal bulbous enlargement of the terminal segment of the finger or terminal phalanx. Okay, due to proliferation of connective tissue between nail matrix and the distant phalanx, it results in increase in the anterior, posterior and lateral diameter of the nail. There is increased spongiogenesis of the soft tissue at the nail bed. It is also called hypocretic fingers, drumstick finger or watch glass nail. Okay, so there are various grading of the clubbing. Okay, it can categorized into 5 grade. Okay, so what happened in that, first, in first grade 1, fluctuation and softening of the nail bed. There will be softening of this nail bed. Okay, in second grade, increase the normal angle. What is the normal angle? It is 160 degree. If that is increased, then it may be lead to clubbing. Okay, so in grade 2, increase the normal 160 degree angle between the nail bed and the nail fold or proximal nail fold. Okay, in grade 3, attenuated convexity of the nail. There will be convexity of the nail. Okay, then in grade 4, clubbed appearance of the fingertip with the increase of the convexity of the nail bed. Then grade 4, development of shiny and glossy changes in nail and adjacent skin longitudinal or to the tissues. Okay, so there will be shiny appearance of the clubbing area of the nail bed or proximal phalanx. Okay, so these are the gradings of clubbing. So what are the causes that lead to clubbing? First, clubbing occurs in combination with other dermatological or skeletal findings, but can also less commonly occur in isolation. Although clubbing can present many diverse conditions, it can be idiopathic or familial. Okay, so there are several causes of acquired nail clubbing, which may include infectious, neoplastic, inflammatory or vascular disease. Okay, isolated nail clubbing can be begin hereditary condition, but given the multiple associated condition, underlying etiology should be ruled out. The patients with who have chronic smoker also found with nail clubbing. Okay, diagnosis, how we can diagnose clubbing can be assessed by physical examination. It is subjective and often unreliable, particularly in mild case. So there are some technique to understand or if there is clubbing or not. Okay, first one is profile sign or Rowe wound sign. What happened to that? The normal 160 degree angle between nail bed and nail fold will increase. So it was proposed by Lovibond, and it is also known as Lovibond angle. It is definitely the angle made by the nail as axis and proximal nail fold. If normal subjects proximal nail fold and between the normal nail bed is increased, that is this normal curvature. You can see in your finger that there is a small angle you can notice between the nail bed and the nail fold. Okay, if it is increased, then what will happen? The nail will curve like that. I mean, the curvature will increase and you will not find out that angle. Okay, the normal curvature of the or the normal angle will increase. Okay, so this is Rowe wound angle. Then next one is Scamoth sign. What happened to them? Dr. Scamoth has described the sign but was himself the patient. He himself was the patient. This sign is elicited by placing the dorsal surface of the terminal phalanx of corresponding right and left finger together. Normal finger create a diamond shaped window when the dorsal surface of terminal phalangeal similar fingers are opposed to each other. In patient with clubbing, this diamond shaped appearance will lose. What we can do? We will suspect that he has nail clubbing. So what we'll do that the same finger of opposite hand will be placed together like that. Okay, together doing like that. Okay, you can find one hollow angle or hollow shape window between these two nails. Okay, diamond shape appearance will be there. If it is not found between the two nails, look, between the two nails, if the window will not find, then it may be diagnosed as clubbing. Okay, so you are now able to find out the condition or able to categorize the condition with grading. Okay, so now the next one is congenital nail clubbing. Congenital nail clubbing is usually symmetrical and bilateral, that is with both hands. Okay, but different fingers and toes may be involved to varying degrees. Some fingers and toes may be spared, but the thumbs are almost always involved. Thumbs will be always involved. Okay, so what we have learned today, what is clubbing, what are the gradings of clubbing, okay, and how we can diagnose the condition like by two different methods. Okay, Lobi one angle and Simon sign. Okay, so you have to learn about the gradings or categorize how we can categorize the clubbing with different grades. Okay, you have to learn about that and what are the etiological factor or the causes, and then how we can diagnose. Why it is important? Because if there is any patient in in your clinic or in the hospitals, you have found any patient, you have to look for, you have to know the pathology, or you have to find out the condition. You have to go through the diagnostic process also. How we can go through that? That is by physical appearance. Like first we have to check for Lobi Bold angle or Simoes sign. Then if we found that yes, there is clubbing available, that we have to connected with this condition with other like that other symptoms that the patient is complaining. Like if the patient is complaining that he or she have also have a chest pain or anything like that, you have to categorize like yes, he has clubbing, he may smoker also, or he may have any vascular disease also, or infection, neoplastic pathology also. Okay, so you have to interconnect with both the symptoms and the physical signs. Okay, you have to diagnose, you have to evaluate if it is really available or not. Okay, after that you can interconnect with the disease and differentially diagnose, and then after that you can take in the main your diagnosis. Okay, main diagnosis, what can be the main condition. Okay, so this is all about today's class. If you have found any queries or if you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section. Okay, in next class we will learn about another investigative procedure of cardiothoracic condition. Okay, so this is all about today's class. Thank you. Khush rahiye aap log.